race was born to race. He had a mean streak 2 feet wide. A son of a gun with a taste for fun and more than his share of pride. Take a dirt road curve with the devil's nerve, make a car dance across the mud. And haul and shine was his regular line till the track got in his blood. He was a real hot shot and he bragged a lot, but man, that fool could drive. Cause he loved the feel of the steering wheel and the girls with the bedroom eyes. And in a racing tide or a barroom fight, old Stroker stole the show. A backstretch blazer, a real hellraiser, and a racetrack Romeo. Mama, lock your daughters up, that Vile Bunch is back in town. And them little girls get frisky when they hear that race car sound. They're bringing out the yellow flag, somebody's brakes have failed. There's a oil slick on the inside and a wreck along the rail. You better stand on it, Stroker, cause a bandit's on your tail. It's a downright joy for a country boy when he hears them engines moan. But you gotta hang tough and it gets real rough when you're out there on your own. Cause they'll push you around, they'll knock you down, they'll shove you up against the wall. And you always know when the engine blows that a man can't win them all. You could push that car just a little too far any Sunday afternoon. And if you'd break your neck, some damn fool wreck, they'd forget about you soon. But old Stroker Ace was born to race, and it's worth all the trying. Just to drink champagne in the victory lane and to hear that concrete whine. Stroker, get your dander up, this ain't no time to lag. You got to make a lap up if you're gonna take that checkered flag. Number 10 is closing in to even up the score. It's time to wave bye-bye and put the pedal on the floor. You better stand on the Stroker cause you're blowing off their doors. Blow the doors off, Stroker. Stand on it, son.